What's up, YouTube? Corey here. A little under the weather today. Last client on Friday was, I guess, getting over a cold or something, so gave it to me. So I had it all weekend, and I'm getting over it today. So being a little kind of hard today. I don't feel all that well, so we're gonna do it anyway because that's the spirit of small business. You get off your butt and you work, whether you're as long as you're not deathly ill, you get off your butt and you work. As far as your clients, you let them know that we're not going to do much hugging and kissing while I'm here because I've been ill. You know, everybody understands. Keep your distance. Sanitizing everything everywhere I go anyway. So let me show you. We're starting out with a, it's going to be, I think, about 4 rooms of carpet and some halls, 1 hall, 2 halls, and stairs. And this is a client that I've had since about 2013, I believe, 2012, 2013. It's been a long time. So I'm gonna turn the camera around to show you what we're gonna vacuum, then we're gonna vacuum it, and then we're gonna clean it all and put that in a different video. I'm gonna leave out the upholstery. I don't have time to do that today and the other job I've gotta go to. So let me show you where I'm gonna vacuum first. All right, I'm cleaning because there's a little peeing dog. There's always a little peeing dog out here that does all kinds of little peeing damage. But we got a vacuum first. Use a Sanitaire on this one. This has been in a Sanitaire kind of mood lately. This room is usually vacant. Oh wow, dogs been peeing everywhere. Make for a good video. Getting out dog pee, I guess. Goodness gracious. All right. And here. So we're doing all this. I vacuum all this first, and that'll make a good vacuum video for my vacuum friends here on YouTube. So here we go. need a longer cord on this thing.
Thank you. almost done. There, I'm gonna start with the cleaning part. It's gonna take me a little longer today. I don't feel so well, so stay with me. Thanks for watching. God bless. See you on the next video here in a few minutes.